What ways, friends, today do you see maybe a separation between what this book says and what this world is? I see the distinction between what the will of God is in the Word of God and the way that the world lives. What Jesus is calling you and I to do is to bring the will of God to this world, to create and lessen the separation and gap that we see in the will versus what we see in this world.